Hi there, and welcome back to the Joy of Crafting. We are attempting to finish this upper level. Oh, she just teleported a bit. We are attempting to finish this upper level of our tower keep. Hopefully we've let enough time pass and gotten enough materials that we can make all of the walls and whatnot that we need. We might not be able to fill in the ceiling. Maybe. Still gotta do that corner over there. Ceilings to be done. You have to put the ceilings in before you put the roofs in, if you want to use the roof up under in order to get a sort of a buttress like we're trying to get. For some reason, if you put the roof piece in first, then you can't put the ceiling over it. You might be able to use ramps for this if you didn't need to have this outer corner like this. Because ramps don't go this way. Only roof pieces go this way. Right? I almost forgot we gotta put the ceiling in first again. Of course, I started the video right when I was going to get dark and make this more difficult. Right, put the ceiling in first. Okay. That might be all. No, looks like I gotta finish that over there still. Maybe. Maybe. Go over there and look in a minute. So that's that. Now what's. No, we've got this one. This one's done. Okay. So I think we're done with all the buttressing pieces. Let's get the walls in. Come on. Didn't want to snap for some reason. All right. Is that wall done? Yeah, I think this is all correct in the way we need it. Getting thirsty, getting a bit hungry. Oh, we've run out of resources. Well short. Well short of the number of roof pieces we need. It's going to take 64 to fill this in, and we've only got maybe 20 some of them done already. Another 20 on the way. Looks like the brick is what we're gonna run out of. We got the brick. Really? Hardened brick takes so much stone to make. I just made like 4,000 stone worth of it, and it didn't even finish one floor of my keep. It's a bit excessive. Is there anything more in here? There's some more in there, but let's just go ahead and make a the hardened brick directly. I don't mind cheating at this point. Don't mind cheating at this point for something like that. I'm not going to cheat for anything that's going to help me progress through the game in any real way, but I don't mind cheating just to build up my castle nice and have it look good. Have it be structurally complete. I mean, I've mined so much stone, and it just, the stone doesn't last for anything. Lightning. Oh, this might be enough now. That's three wide, so maybe not. Oh, it doesn't want to complete in there, is it? Gotta come in from this side? Is that what it needs? No. There's just, it's just not working in that central bit. I There's two central bits. Let's see if we can get some more support somehow. I don't think this is gonna work though. I'm confused. Why is this? Oh, I know what the problem is. Because of the whole situation of that. It's hard for me to describe, but I know what I'm talking about. See, it worked. Told you I knew what I was talking about. I don't know how to describe it to you though, but see, this is actually 9 wide. You can get four spaces of support in from the walls. So 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that left this one empty. Because the central is 8x8, but then we have this extra 1 wide bit over here where the stairs are. So that's why I had to build walls in one. So that's where the original walls were before we built the outer stairwell. Okay, so now we've got this in. Oh, I should have looked and seen. I still haven't decided which tessellations to use. Not tessellations, what's the word I'm looking for? Crenellations. I didn't really like the arena very much. I think I might like the terranean maybe, but I didn't really pay attention to the color and the texture. I definitely don't like that. That doesn't fit in with the rest of the... What about reinforced stone? That's what the castle's mostly made out of. What do those look like? That's insulated wood. Which you can't crenellate anyway. Reinforced stone is one of them. What else is there? Because that kind of looks like that. Let's go ahead and build a couple of those and see what they look like in the real world. Yeah, there's the terranean one. Let's build those two, see what those look like. We'll just put them side by side and compare. And that's it. That's all the crenellations we can make, so one of these better be satisfactory. That's all we got. Oh, whoa. Not what I'm trying to do. Okay. So that's what that looks like. It's got a bit of a... They don't really mesh very well together in the corner. So we've got the peak and the curve strategy going on. Let's see what these look like. This is more of a right angled. Yeah, I think that one looks better and fits better with what we got. It's got the little spikes that match this. Looks better the way it fits together in the corners, too. Okay, so we're going to go with the reinforced stone crenellations. Yeah, definitely. Sure how I'm going to do the... Definitely want crenellations looking inward from each of these. Oh! The frame rate just tried to murder me. The frame rate just, like, it froze up as I was walking off the cliff, so then I didn't pull back. So if that's there, and that's there... I guess we want to put one here. And... no. Darn it. It didn't let me cancel. It's a little bit of a waste there. You don't get as much back as what you spent. Don't get as much back as what you spend. So we're out of resources again. What are we short of? Wait, what are... oh. We're short of shaped wood this time. I don't know if I have any wood left. To make shaped wood out of. Didn't think that was going to be something I'd run out of. There's no meaningful amount of wood there. Oh, we got lots of wood actually. Good. Don't want to cheat if I don't have to. Make lots of shaped wood. While that's cooking, let's come over here. Because I kind of wanted to... This takes oil. Water filled, glass vessel, and oil. I need more water filled glass flasks. Excuse my lack of enunciation. Do I have any more? Did I use them all up on the berry juice to make red dye? There's a lot of black dye here already. Let's see what we can do dyeing this outfit we're wearing currently. Because I'd like for it to be darker. Green? Oh, that's right. You can't dye that part. That's sad. Well, let's dye that. This red is so dark that it's kind of... You can't make any meaningful difference between red and black. I've got tons of red dye, so we'll go ahead and use that. I didn't realize it was going to be that dark. Even when you look at it in the world, it's still... Wait, the helmet doesn't look darker. According to this, it is, but it doesn't look darker in the world. It's just so shiny, is the situation, I guess. Just like the upper part of the shoulder pads are so shiny. Wait, can I dye the bones? Not that I would necessarily want to, but... No, the bones are always... white anyway. Did I do this yet? I did not. Something's already red according to this. I don't know what. Not the part that I want to die. There we go. Okay, this is now more dark. Even though I used the dark red, it looks black and shiny. Okay, what was I waiting for to happen? I forget. I need something to craft. Let's put the dyes away. Shaped wood and steel reinforcements. So we've got this little attic there, and then we've got the roof here. There's already one there. It's not super obvious. Okay. Alright, we're getting our crenellations in. I'm not sure exactly how to space it here. Let's see. We could do one crenellation in the middle, or two on either side. I think that makes more sense. Dang it. Not enough resources again. I've really run out already. What is it that I'm out of now? Steel reinforcements. Man, this stuff is just crazy resource intensive. But we're nearly done. I could have just cheated and given myself all the building materials, but I've done a lot of cheating lately. Feels more like a time to do things legit. Mostly legit. I cheated a bit of the stone that I used. But man, stone is just, you have to harvest so many thousands of stone just to get anything at all done. I wonder how many more steel reinforcements are even on the way. Well, there's a lot more on the way, but my goodness, they take forever. Steel reinforcements. Got some shaped wood. Wrong direction. Whoops, I probably just made more than I needed to. I didn't take into consideration there was some already in the pipe. In the, queue. Queue is the word I'm looking for. There's some already in the queue. This last one, am I done? I think this is the last one. Nope. Need one more here. So I'd say I'm done with this, I think. Now I just gotta get a pot of boiling oil, a couple pots, a few pots, to put at least at the front gate. Not that it's ever going to come into play, but just for the sake of being cool. Is this the front? Yeah, this is the front. Where do I make those? Do I have the ability to make them yet? Yeah, I think, the ability came with the crenellations. I don't know where I make them though. Probably in the artisan's table. I'm not sure what else to put on the top level. There's all sorts of decorations I'm going to put in the middle levels. It wouldn't be in here, would it? Oh, it is in here. Steel bar shaped wood. So once again, I need more shaped wood. So we are going to need to go out and get more wood. I was trying to think about whether or not I could salvage. My best armor just looks so dorky. I don't know if there's any way to make it look decent, though. It's just some dorky armor. Wait, where was it that blacksmith? This blacksmith had it. Steel bar. Actually, stop making reinforcements, because I've already got almost 100. Wait, I don't see it. Yeah, there it is. Oh yeah, I can make 7. Let's go with, let's see, it was 1, 2, 3, 4, I think I need. 2 to the side, and then the 2 through the middle bit. It's taking a while to make, so let me go look at what color I might want to make my other armor set. Hmm. Let's get some white dye. I don't think I have any white dye yet. What's that? Light colorant. I don't have any white. Maybe we'll go with like red and white. Probably make white dye. Bone meal probably. Oh, raw ash. Raw ash. Okay, I need to get more glass flasks of which there's plenty in here. And this guy can fill it with water. Cochineals, that makes regular red, right? It's 15 there, is that all I got? Is that really all I've got? Get some more of those then. Because the dark red's just too dark sometimes. Alright, I gotta put them actually in the thing. Take the dye out of the thing, did I? Oh no, I did. I'm being silly. Okay, Yeah, the light looks better on that. The light red. I'm going to try to make a light blue dye. See how that goes. Kind of annoying, you can't just like throw it on there, you have to come into the... There we go. Looks like that's about as light as they get. Almost as light as they get. Oops. That's a bit flamboyant, but it works. At least it's not all dull looking like it was before. It never did look good, but I forgot what I was waiting for when I went to do all this. I was waiting for something to be done. But I don't remember what. What was I doing? Oh, the boiling oil to drop. Yeah, there we go. Oh, you've got this tapestry on you. Okay. Cool. I guess I can offload my building materials now. I don't think I'm going to do any more structure building just right now. Oh, I could offload the dye too. If I was smart, I would have thought of that. Alright, back up top. Boiling oil. Oh, maybe I should only do two, since it blocks the archers from being able to shoot the crenellations. Maybe I'll put some... somewhere else too, but... not that it matters, nobody's gonna get this far up. Siege cauldron, I have no idea. I guess you can put oil in it? Didn't want to open up. Now it opened up. I don't know how. To blah 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 though. But anyway, yeah. Archers here to shoot down into the thing, theoretically. Again, not that anybody's going to make it that far up close to the castle. But I would say we've got the top level done. We've got the top level done. We've altered the color of our best armor suit. So in a future video we will something something. We'll at some point we'll start decorating in here. This is going to be the bar. I don't know if we'll do that yet though. We might hold off on that. Do some more exploring. I don't know what we're going to do, honestly. I haven't decided. I'm done for the night. We'll see how I feel. What I find to be something I want to do next time I play. We'll wait and see what sort of a mood I'm in then. I'm gonna go ahead and dump off all the stuff I don't need to be carrying, and then we'll, looks like I already have. But we'll come back next time and see what it is we're gonna be doing next time. Decorations, going out exploring, who knows? I don't.